Hello, my friend, and how are you doing? And today I am planning to show you really great innovation, because now we have this cool and cold weather, and this our windscreen, it is frozen. And like in that my case, I have this normal car, this is normal Toyota car, and when I start my engine in that way, I need to heat up this my windshield so that I insert this heater on and then this full temperature and then of course air, and then I have to wait about 10 minutes that is my front windscreen that it is clean and there is no any more this frozen ice in this my windshield. Okay, but then my friend, there is also another option, and now I have excellent car what we go to next look, and I will show you that how works this front window and windscreen's electric heater. And it is really, really true that in some cars offer this electric heater, and soon we can see that how it works. But in that my case, in my car, I don't have that future and thing in here. But let's go to look that how it really works, and now we can see that when my engine is running, this windscreen start to little by little clean in that lower area. Okay, and then we go to look next car, my friend. This is really, really powerful heater, and it works so that this glass, there are small cables in inside, electric cables inside in this my glass. Okay, and now I am in this car where we have this electric window heater, and this heater, it is really not in these seat heaters, its location is in here, look, it looks like that. This is front window heater, and this is rear window heater, and then let's go to look that how this my heater works, because now there is really situation that there is little bit this sunny day already, but in that area we have in here little bit this frozen ice, and let's go to start this my car. Let's okay, car starts. And then I turn off this my fan, and then I have to insert this my window front window heater on. Now we can see there is light, and this is like in rear area, but now I use only front. And let's go to look that what is happening in this my screens, this area in here, because now this heater, this element, this glass, there is small electric cables in here and in that area, and soon we can see that in this area in here, what is in here, it start to like became this window becomes hot, and then this window is quite soon clean, and now there is really this situation that this my window is almost already clean, but in that area in here, when we look in that area where is little bit snow and also this frozen thing in here. Soon we can see that it starts to melt, this ice. Okay, and now we can check that how sorry, how soon it happens. There is my time, and this system, it works really fast. And now when this my system is on, we can go to look at my screen, and let's look that what is this my Windows situation. And now when we can look in that area in here, in this area in here, we can see in there this small, there is this water is this windscreen in this outer area, and that means that, and also in here, and that means that this rear, sorry this front, and now we can see there is this water is dropping away in this outer area, and this is really powerful heater, and it works so that this glass, there are small cables in inside, electric cables inside in this my glass. Okay, and now I have to say that this my heating element in here, it really works. And in that area we can see in that area that there is this snow is melting in here. And now there is also situation that this my normal fan cabin fan is off. Look, there is no any heating in this my normal fan, and only this front area's electric heater. And this is really great thing, an extra future, if we can get this device, because in now now in that area in here, this my all ice and frozen areas, they are away in this area. Okay, now by the way, this my windscreen is very good shape, and there is this snow, and this system really melt down also snow. Okay, and then I can use my fibers, and we can see that how this my fibers, and now this my windscreen is clean. Excellent. Okay, and then this system automatically turn offs. And now I turn on this again. Okay, and now when we look this my windscreen, everything is clean. And that kind of information, my friend, and there is really this outside temperature is -3 Celsius. Thank you, my friend. Okay, and there we can see that what was this my starting point, and my this window was really frozen and icy, like in that way. Look, if you have windscreen what is so frozen, then this front windscreen heater works within minutes. And this is like now an example, and this is like my rear window, but you can think and notice that what is this idea. And then we go to look again this front window.